It may not seem like it, but I do sometimes print things other than boats and little toys. Since you can easily print threaded objects like this, this is a mini vise I often use for holding small electronics while I'm soldering or heat shrinking things together.